House of the Rising Sun. Doing this for a buddy of mine, but anybody can watch it. There's the chords, the intro and the chorus. Then it just repeats itself over and over and over again. Okay, remember the song is at 6/8 times. It gets 6 beats, not 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, and like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You know, whatever it is, but I know it looked like a lot of chords on that piece of paper, but once you play them in order, it'll make sense. But I'll go through it slow one time real quick. And there's also different ways you can pick it also. I mean, you can do it very simple like I was just doing, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's very, 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 you know, rudimental for a beginner, but I'll go through it slow and it should sound similar to this. Repeats itself over and over and over again, and I have heard it played also with something like this. But whatever you like, I've never tried it like that. But anyway, Jim, that's your guitar lesson for the House of the Rising Sun.